with a product review. So this is the Magic Tracer. It practically, you put a picture on one side and there's a little clipboard in it, and you put a blank piece of paper in there, and it shines this piece of paper onto the reflector and onto the paper so you can trace it. So let's get it out. I have already opened this. This is mine. So here is my reflector. I don't know if you can see yourself. I don't think so. But here's the clipboard. I will draw something for you today. Okay, so here's my paper, which the clipboard here. You have to be at one certain angle for you to draw. That's the bad thing about it. Because what if you don't have that perfect angle? So, let's get started. I think I'm going to draw the bugs. Clipboard goes over here, I can't remember. Flip this around. Here is a binder piece, sort of. Right there. So let's flip this around, so. So if I look this way, I can see the bugs. I don't know if you can see that, but through this reflector, you can see the bugs on this piece. So let's keep drawing. Here's my paper. Stick that in there. I will have to speed this up or something. So you have to close one eye for some reason. I'm drawing the spider. I'm not very perfect at this. We got it at Walmart, so it's very cheap, as you can tell. It was only like maybe $6. Actually, it was $15. My mama bought this, so I don't know nothing about it. I'm not very perfect at this. Okay, I can't see anything. So let's move his foot. Not very pretty, as you can tell, but at least it's something. I can do a lot better without the tracer. Okay, I think I did horribly on this. I haven't seen it. This probably looks nothing like it. I'm very sweaty because I've been outside setting up a net for our basketball. Not very pretty, but let's put the swirly in. perfect, beautiful. It's ugly. Okay. So, this is... I really don't think this is useful at any way in point. So I would probably give it maybe 3 stars out of 5 stars. I have used this before, and I drew Elsa. It was awesome. I think I'll go get it. I have the picture. It's really pretty. I like it. This is my Elsa. It's not very pretty or anything.
Well, it is pretty, of course. I'm gonna say it's pretty because I drew it.
But put down in the comments below, 1 through 5 stars. Which one do you think? All right, guys. This is my product review. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.